Competent chainsaw skills is a very large part of what we do at CAL FIRE.
Spread out.
These firefighters are cutting dead trees in the San Vicente Redwoods, just north of Davenport in Santa Cruz County. It's an area that burned in the CZU August lightning complex.
There was a lot of ponderosa pine in here. Most of that succumbed to the fire. There's a lot of dead madrone and also cannon.
You go to each side of the tree and you'll look straight up to see if you can see a kerf in it, like a bend in it.
There is sap coming out of it. It looks like there is some beetle holes, so that's another potential hazard I'm looking for.
This is the CAL FIRE CZU annual bee faller training class. We're removing dead trees within 200 feet of the road.
My primary escape route should probably be this way, since it's more clear, less tripping hazard. Secondary escape route.
So he's clearing around the tree so that when he cuts the tree, he can escape out safely.
Removing dead trees allows the redwoods filled with new green growth access to more sunlight.
Well, I think that a lot of these trees will definitely survive. Redwoods are very hardy species.
All of the firefighters are working under the close tutelage of the bee faller cadre with a ratio of one proctor to three students. They're meticulously graded and pass only by correctly cutting three trees in a row to become qualified. During the class, trees are falling throughout the area, so communication is critically important.
Back cut towards the road!
Improving the shaded fuel break along this road helps reduce wildfire risk throughout the region.